I was gone. Ringing from my head into my bones. Baby, got me feeling like a ghost. Damn, it's sunny, should've brought less clothes.
Hello everyone, so this is the second week and it's still snowing. Now, from the last day, which was Sunday, the video that you are going to see tomorrow, because today is Saturday. From Sunday to until today, Saturday, it wasn't snowing. Just that day on Sunday and today, Saturday, we woke up and we found that it's snowing again. Now, the biggest problem that I have today is not taking photos, just making videos, because there's a lot of people walking. Obviously, a lot of people love snow and they are just walking, and every time I want to start my video, you know, there's a lot of people coming from this side here or from the other side. So that's why I was trying to take photos here of this path. I will show you all the photos that I was trying to take. I did make some photos with, you know, people walking inside it. I don't do that on normal days. I have only my 50 millimeter lens today. I don't have any tripods, any filter, just my Nikon with the grip, as you can see, because maybe I will also take photos like that. So I'm going so simple today without any. I'm just checking if someone is coming. I'm trying to make it so simple today. I have only the 50 millimeter lens, and I'm sure with the 50 millimeter lens, I'm sure I will not use any tripod in this situation, because in the snow you feel that there's a lot of lights and you have to make your shutter speed so fast. Even at f9, I try to take photos now at f9, I still have 1/100 of the second, which means you can make it handheld without any tripod. So this is what I was talking about. Because the branch are full of snow, I was thinking about taking a photo of this path here, but at the same time I was trying to use this branch to frame the path, to try to make it, you know, like a frame for the photo, and a little bit out of focus I was trying f9 and at the same time f2.8, but I found it at f9 a little bit better because the branch are started to be more clear in the photo. As you can see, I was trying to make this branch like a frame to the photo, and at the same time I was trying to also frame the photo a little bit with this branch here, and I tried also to go back a little bit and use this branch also, this one here, as you can see. I gotta have you one last time. I think some of you remember the exact same photo here, or the exact same composition. I made it something like two years ago, or at the beginning of making YouTube videos, but I took it with the 1805 millimeter lens. I am just imagining this beautiful path without any, you know, footprints, and the snow is totally clean. It would be more beautiful, a lot more beautiful than that. So I will take the photo anyway. I think panorama, I will write what I will do, and I will show you, as I said, I will show you my old photo here. It was in spring, foggy morning in spring, and I will show you the photo here. Let's try to take it. I was good, I was not enough. Just like you, I hit the bottom hard. Now we're here, we might as well have fun. I'm not afraid to die. So here are all the photos that I did take today. There were actually places where I regret not bringing the 10-20 millimeter lens, you know, because today the branches are more full of snow than last week, and that's why there's a lot of places where the branches are so beautiful and can be so nice if I could include them in the photo and make wide angle photo or ultra wide angle photo. But yeah, this is what I have today, and I tried my best to have nice photo with the 50 millimeter lens. I will not say that I am happy with all the photos that I made. Obviously there's a lot of photos which are just crap. I don't like them at all, but we all do that. We just make a lot of mistakes and we learn from our mistakes. But I'm really so happy of having the chance of taking snow photos last week and this week. So at the end, I will just say, like always, thanks a lot for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed the photos. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please consider subscribing if you are not already, and see you in the next video. Bye.